in 1949 to go across the country without a dangling dime.